what is the difference between shade of tree and shade of umbrella of the same color and same size? Believe me or not, I was sitting in the garden restaurant, leaf fall in the beer, and somebody said, cut it tree and put here the umbrella. And I thought it's not good idea. Our tree has efficiency of 4 air conditioners, so tree is more intelligent. I would say it's a gift. I am scientist Jan Pokorný. We are in South Bohemia, which is 150 kilometers from Prague, 150 kilometers from Vienna. We study photosynthesis, evapotranspiration, which was considered as something which we don't need because it's a loss of water. But when I met Professor Willy Ripper, he spoke about plants, how they cool, and I think we put it together. And it was this click when I realized how fantastic the nature or the plants are. Then we met with Michal Kravčík, and Michal is hydrologist, and we wrote this book, New Water Paradigm, Water for Recovery of Climate. Old paradigm says, let's send water to the sea. The climate is controlled by the carbon dioxide. Vegetation is a passive object. So the underground water level goes down and we are drying out because we are losing water very fast. New water paradigm is keep water in the landscape, because if you recycle water via plants, you will have mild climate. But how to do it? Because forest is a natural end of long succession. The big continent works in this way. Water vapor, which is produced by the vegetation when vegetation photosynthesizes and grows, stays close to the vegetation and comes back as a fog or as a small rain, which we call short water cycle. And this is like pump, and it sucks horizontally the air from surrounding, and surrounding also means ocean, and when we have enough water. This term, biotic pump, is the theory which explains why large forested areas get rain and why the dry areas didn't. Unfortunately, our praxis is that we really drain large areas. Then there is a block of warm air which doesn't allow wet air sucking from the ocean. And we are surprised that our large landscape behaves like desert. It behaves like desert because we made desert. And this is not taught in school, and it's so evident. So when we met Peter Andrews in his farm, and it was with Willy Ripper, we understood immediately that the key is water and how to keep water in the landscape. And he did it so that he retained water, he made wetland, and wetland is a way how to make very fast soil. Vision is to make a network of people who would cooperate of the landscape restoration, which then would be providing food for hundreds of people per square kilometer sustainable. Nature knows how to do it. We just need to try to explain the principles. And there are people who know it. There are many. In our country, we call it farmer's brain or farmer's reason. Let us encourage each other that we can have positive examples to show the other people that it's possible.